see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet. But the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred. I should now have full rotational control of the airship's stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. If I try and adjust the airship's stability, I could be crushed.
Thank you. Enterprises, and I'm going to make the world a better place. Stagg Enterprises has existed at the forefront of biomedical research for 2 decades, and we've come here to Gotham City to showcase our vision for a safer, cleaner, healthier world. If you've been invited onto one of my clean energy airships, it's because you're a gifted researcher who might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor we believe to be blessed with the clarity of vision necessary.
Soldiers have got Stagg, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
He can't have them. They're mine!
Correction, we're yours. Soon there'll be scarecrows, and you'll be dead. You just need to decide how many pieces get buried. You, hit Mr. Stagg some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Yes, sir.
Enough, Batman's here!
Come on.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but it's protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman. You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness. Your obsession. Dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
Look, about what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and the Joker liberating miracles.
No, Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
Don't get cocky. You are nothing compared to him. Make good your...
Hostiles before I can use it.
In case you didn't notice, there's a man down in the middle of the damn room!
Let me stand!
You don't scare me!
Can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman, but come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stag's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stag's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. There's nothing here to help me. I need to find moments. He's unlikely to have left any prints at that moment. He isn't leaving any fingerprints in this frame. Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. there's more chance of getting a full set of prints. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. There's nothing here. I need to find surfaces he touched during his abduction. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Not good enough. I need to find points where Stag is likely to have left fingerprints. Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations. I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Three locations left to scan.
So, what's the deal here?
I've got an index fingerprint here. Two spots left to scan.
Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. One side left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now. Remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.